Hello my friends and welcome to my science show. My name is Professor Proton. I come from the University of Sepphoris and today I will show you science experiment. Yes, actually we will be studying water. So we have water in the beaker. Let me try it just to make sure this is water. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay. Yes, this is water for sure. It tastes just like water. Did you know though that water, if you look like very, very close, like zoom in, then you will find molecules like this one right here. This is called H2O. And we have one oxygen and two hydrogen and they are bonding. Yes. So my friends, this is water, right? It's very important to drink water. Yes, it's very nice to drink water. What happens if I take away the hydrogen and another hydrogen, I am left with oxygen. And all the animals need oxygen to breathe. And also I and you need oxygen to breathe like this. Oxygen is good, yes. So my friends, now imagine this is like your soul. So you are created from the material and the immaterial. For example, the person, the professor that you see in front of you today, I am not like a person. Yes, you might be able to, you know, shake my hand, say hello, wave hello to me. Yes, hello to you too. But really, when I die, I will go away and this will all become rotten and decomposed. Yes, but what will remain is my soul. Now let's imagine this is your soul. Yes, you understand? My friends, come closer. I want to tell you something. Yes, exactly. So in the Holy Quran, Allah tells us that, and I have breathed into him of my spirit. In Surah Al-Hijr, this means, for example, if this is your soul, then inside it is something very pure, very beautiful. Oh, so my friends, imagine when you're born like a little baby. Your soul is so pure, like this round ball. Maybe this one got a little bit dirty, doesn't matter. But your soul is pure, huh? And then, maybe when you commit a sin, oh no, it becomes stretched. For example, you do backbiting, oh no, backbiting, oh. Or you maybe say bad words, or it gets crushed, or you even hit somebody. Oh no, now it is not pure anymore. It is like a stretched and broken. So the challenge in our lives is to try to keep the same shape. This round ball, you know, is neat, tidy, very pure, it's very beautiful, but it is difficult to keep it like this one, yes. When we want to make it back into its original shape like a circle, oh, it takes much muscle and it's very difficult. Look, it doesn't look as nice as before the first time. It was much nicer. Now we try to remold, become better person. But it is very difficult. It doesn't go back to its original shape. Oh no, what do we do now? Yes. But no. In Islam, it is not like this because no matter how much you try to remold, it will not go back. But in Islam, we have istighfar. Yes, you know what this is? This is returning to Allah. So you return from your state right now to your original state. Like when you were a baby, you were very pure. But when you do istighfar, you can go back to being a baby. Yes, become very clean in your heart. Subhanallah. Even the Ahlul Bayt has taught us many du'as on istighfar. Yes. And we are taught to say, Astaghfirullah Rabbi wa atubu ilay. Yes, this is very beneficial for our soul and it will make it more beautiful. Yes. And don't forget, When you do your daily prayers, you can raise your hands and ask Allah for forgiveness. Do